Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space. So when last we played, we got the engines back online. And we are now working our way up to the bridge to get the asteroid debris field thing up and running. Bridge of the USG Ishimura secure locational personnel is passed by security boss game before entering. Well, not a fan of whatever the fuck that was, that's for sure. Well, they definitely want me using the Ripper right now, that's for true. Level 3.
Face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good.
That card's clear.
I don't know about any illegal mining or anything. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
Company, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
Nice.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case.
Executive clearance authorization. Recipient, CEC Executive Director Warren Eckhart, authorized by Captain P. Mathias. The red code permits the recipient, Warren Eckhart, executive access aboard the USG Ishimura until such time as it is revoked by Captain P. Mathias. Please secure your rig and do not allow others to access restricted areas. Separate codes must be obtained for any staff members. As requested, Executive Director Altman be praised. Executive Director only got level 2.
Remember, you need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Priority message to Captain B. Mathias from Dr. T. Kine. Subject, more time. Benjamin, further to our recent conversation, I'm putting in writing that we should delay bringing the marker up from the planet for a day or two. You know how eager I am to study the marker, and I understand your sense of urgency given the events on the colony, but that's exactly my reasoning. What's happening down there is just too unprecedented to act incautiously. We need time to study the causes and effects. After consulting with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with Dr. Schiarello and Welland Plantside. Their observations on a particular patient may be invaluable in understanding what we're dealing with here. Terrence.
If we don't fix the ADS cannons, I'll be piloting the cloud of shrapnel.
Oh, okay. So you can find the rigs.
Isaac, you going?
Just getting
nice. Prepped.
Can you prep on the way? Those asteroids aren't waiting.
Hey there, big fella.
Technology detected. Activated.
his armor. Shoot it in the back.
Confirmed. It's on the record, Doctor. This is mutiny.
The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis. You've cut us off.
By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Thank you.
go sell that semiconductor that we just got. Actually, wait, how much does it cost for more ammo? Oof, 1200 for six. What the? I completely missed the button. Oh yeah, I did. At the top and work our way down. That's never a good sign.
Marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker,
That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Testlog. United We Ascend. Is Unitology a New Hope or just another stand? Scam by Carrie Van Otken. Been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts following in millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials in its ranks, climbs 78 billion of stock in multi-global companies, owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions, GPSG Financial and Unitas Energy Investments. From its beginnings as a cult of personality, Unitology has become a respected established religion. Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a respected geophysicist, blew the whistle on what he claimed to be the biggest cover-up ever instituted by the Earth government. Discovery of an artifact or marker which proved beyond any doubt there is alien life in the universe. The government labeled Altman a coup, but his claims struck a chord with some, and his mysterious death soon afterwards fueled that interest, along with civil unrest and demands for action. Unitologists believe the marker contained a code, the key to eternal life, through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is you have to die first. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping its secrets for themselves. Across all human space, Unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom and wait the day God comes to take them to their new life beyond death. All sounds pretty harmless, but like any cult, there's a dark side. Unitologists are ranked in the church. Nobody ever talks about, but most of its critics believe there are at least three ranks above the average believer or initiate. With each new rank, more of the church's inner workings and research is revealed to a follower. These ranks are achieved by one simple criteria, giving money and power to the church. Think taking all your money is bad? The church also requires their members to donate their bodies after death. Why? What do they do with them? Nobody will say, and attempts to infiltrate the inner circle have failed. But their emphasis on transformation and rebirth, maybe we wouldn't like the answer even if they told us. One rumor that also refuses to die says the church is funding the secret shipbuilding program. Some claim to have seen the fleet. No documentary evidence has ever been supplied, but the claimants will say these mausoleum ships, despite their huge hides, continued on page 94.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
That is something important, and I want it. Ooh.
A power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Thank you.
Prime Administration. Like, come on, anytime the door wants to close here. I need another suit upgrade. Inventory's getting full real quick. I thought this was going to be where we were going to need to go, but apparently not. So we're going to check this out first. I didn't even see you hanging around there. How are you guys? Wish I could find a shop. Thank you.
Got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Mining administration log in Thibodeau. Trying to work out how fast they spread. The flight deck with the first go probably thinks that shell crashed. Most medical is overrun, losing ground by the hour. Engineering can't be far behind. No word from cargo or communications. Not expecting anything but bad news when we do. SO seems to be the mining deck. Dallas says the infrastructure down there is still running, but if they took out security that fast, how long can we hold out? Oh wait, almost missed you. Exiting vacuum. Okay, and that is where we're going to end this part. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you are enjoying Dead Space. We will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.